Hello friends, and in this video I will be helping you with how to calculate compound interest quarterly. So let's start. Okay, so we have the principal amount, we have the rate of interest, we have the time 1 year, but the problem is it is compounded quarterly. Okay, so the formula changes. Okay, so you need to remember that change in the formula, and the calculation goes as it is. So let's see the formula first. That is A, we'll have the amount. Okay, and to calculate the compound interest, we need to subtract the principal amount from your amount. Okay, so your amount is equals to P1 plus R upon 400, and it will be 4N. All right, remember that here it will be 400 instead of 100, which is for yearly. Okay, and here it will be 4N instead of just N as compared to yearly. Okay. So now we have the formula, just put out the values. So we have the values as principal amount as 2000. We'll put that 1 plus R is 20 upon 400, and our N is 1 year. N is basically the time. Okay, so try to cancel out if something cancels. So it can be canceled once, it will be 200. All right, and further on 2000, if we take the LCM of it, so it will be 200 plus 1 upon 200, and it will be 4 times, right? So this is 2000, and because we have 4 over here, we need to multiply this fraction by 4 times. So it will be 201 upon 200, then 201 upon 200, then 201 upon 200, and for one more time 201 upon 200. Okay, before doing the calculation, you can simplify it bit like this. 10 cancel over here, 1 200 cancel over here with this. Okay, and after that you certainly have to use the calculator, and the answer will get it as 2431, all right, which will be greater than your principal amount. Now to find the compound interest, just subtract the principal amount from your total amount. So your total amount is 2431, your principal amount is 2000. All right, the answer will get it as 431. That will be your compound interest on the quarterly basis. Okay, so if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.